right here. Get down.
Oh my gosh, grandma, but, what are they doing?
The bullshit, take my ass on.
What it do?
It's your boy Dave.
And I'm Shy.
And we are back at it again with another banger. So today, y'all, I'm about to put this in Shy's hands because I'm just playing my role, you feel me? So you gotta explain.
To be honest, y'all, I'm just playing my role too because we have a special guest today.
We got a special guest today,
okay? We're gonna be in the video, but we're gonna let him take control, you know? So we got my Uncle Mike, AKA Uncle Drewski. So basically, y'all, we are pulling a prank on my grandmother today. I know y'all like, dang, white grandma though. She funny, y'all. We gotta get her. She funny.
Y'all.
My grandma, y'all, funniest lady.
She gonna have y'all rolling for sure.
For sure. So basically, how the prank is about to go, we are gonna have Kadeem and my uncle act like, you know, they about to like pull up on somebody, like they beefing with somebody, basically.
Homage, you feel me?
So yeah, so we about to like, you know, scare my grandma a little bit, get a reaction out of her. I'm gonna play my part, like, oh my gosh, like, what are y'all doing? Like, you know, I'm be sitting in the car, you know.
I don't know, man. I just hope your grandma can take the heat.
Oh, she will.
I hope she can handle this type of prank. You feel me? Cause we about to try to go to the extreme, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. We about to get real gritty with it. I ain't gonna lie. So,
y'all, this about to be funny.
I'm excited for it. It's definitely gonna be funny,
for y'all. Real. And my uncle, he is hilarious. Like, he about to have y'all rolling. Y'all gonna want to see more of him. I'm telling y'all.
Yes, but definitely get your popcorn. Kick your feet up. You feel me? Hopefully, you guys will enjoy this prank.
If you are new to the channel and have not subscribed yet, please do so. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
For me.
But yeah, y'all, so it's lit. Stay tuned.
It's only a prop, ladies and gentlemen. We don't condone violence.
Nope.
We don't shoot bullets. We shoot love, you know? With this, you make it actually shoot some water.
Water.
That's it.
So yeah, y'all, we do not condone any violence, as my uncle said. This is just entertainment purposes only. So yeah, let's get into this video.
Okay.
Don't turn that on, just put it up there.
Probably turn on left, see, Karan, CJ, Kadeem.
Mm-hmm.
Turn right, left and go wind to it.
Okay.
Is that for a mic?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Action.
I ain't got no damn teeth to chew this. Especially when you eat them damn bone, chicken bone.
All right, cool. Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, so yeah, just make a left and to the right, fam.
Okay.
I got the hound.
A little too fast?
Oh no, baby. I like to put a speedball on it. You know, I'll never go nowhere to drive.
Yeah,
it's my name, Hechio, or somebody like that.
What?
H-E-E-C-H-O-I, something like that. Hechoi. They be calling me. I ain't noticed the people be bringing out lunch to me. So the lady down on Ethel say, Jim, somebody left some lunch here for you, you know. I said, really? I said, I wonder if that them people named Hechio. Because, you know, they be calling me.
How you say it?
Hechio or Chai.
Hechio.
What's the street, Michael? Is he going right?
No, he going right, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Down the way.
Yeah, so make a music.
Yeah, take a look.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. But
so what you do today though?
Watching TV, then get little tips to go back to sleep, wake up, eat.
What you ate?
Shit, piss. What the hell? And Yurik had made some chicken wings a few minutes ago, but I just ate about two or three of those. I couldn't eat that. He just stewed some chicken wings.
Okay.
Stewed chicken.
No, yeah,
stewed chicken be good too.
Not that. That ain't
taking shit. Not that one.
Can you get through that?
Hello? Yo, what's up, bro?
What's going on, man?
Just chilling, man.
Hey, yo.
Okay, what's going on?
Yeah, right now, I'm with my mom and my peoples, man. But, yo, you got that money, fam? That 350 bucks?
Nigga, I told you that I was
going to
give you
when
I got a
chance. Hey, yo, fam. Nigga, I did you a favor, though, dude. Know what I mean?
No, I'm not.
I did you a favor, though, fam. What the fuck? Nigga, I did you a favor, though, fam. Fam. Listen here, not, yo.
He not trying to get
nigga,
money.
Don't, hey, yo, bro. You already know, man. Don't play that. I'm from the old school. I don't play, nigga, you, nigga. I don't play that.
You already know what time
it
is.
Oh, what time is it?
Nigga, where it is it? The fuck that, where it is it, nigga? Where it is it,
nigga?
Where he at? The fuck that hang up. The fuck that. Hey, yo, nigga.
Where he at?
All right, watch it, nigga. Yo, nigga, I know you live at.
Where he at?
I know you live at, nigga.
Where he at?
I know you live at, motherfucker. Don't f*** me, nigga. Watch this.
I'm about to pull up.
Nigga, put
him
on the f***
up now. I'm about to pull
up. No, man. No, put him on the f***.
Where he at?
Put him on the f***.
Where he at?
Make it right up here, fam.
Yo.
Nah, that's why I keep my on me, yo. That's why.
You talking about you know
that's
what time it is.
That's why, nigga.
What time is it?
You don't need to
fuck that.
No,
fuck that shit.
I don't want to hear that.
Yo, pull up, nigga.
I don't know what time it is.
Just calm down.
No, that too late for that shit, yo.
We out.
Who are you talking to?
Slow down.
No, he talking about you know what time.
My
you know what time
it is. Okay.
No, that's my uncle too.
Fuck that shit,
that's my uncle too. I'm on your back. We out.
So then, yo, you know where Bronson, like, keep going.
Yeah,
you know, got me heated, yo.
Mike, please don't do that when I'm in the car. Please.
Yo, we good. Don't worry about it.
Mike, I got this shit right here. He ain't gonna do shit. Yo, watch this.
Mike,
yo, I don't play that shit.
Yo,
know I care my shit.
Turn around, because my grandma.
I care my shit. I got
you tripping. My
nah.
I'm closing it right back, nigga. Have my money out.
Oh my God.
Have my money out. I'm closing it right now. Nigga, get tough, nigga.
Grandma, you okay?
Get tough, nigga.
Yeah. Y'all play the game or just serious?
Get tough, nigga.
Oh my gosh.
Nah, man. I'm sorry, mom, but nah, nigga, only 350 on something. He ain't pay me every. Nigga, fuck him on. You gonna pay me back when you feel like it. Nigga, nah, I don't play that shit.
My was just kid. Somebody you know for a long time?
Where does he live, Uncle Mike?
He already said
he's going. I know where you're going. You know where we going.
Mike, don't y'all go that way.
Hey, yo, when I get there, man, I'm not playing, son. Have my shit out, bro. On some real shit, man. Have my shit out, yo. Have my shit out, bro.
Mike, please don't do
don't
that.
Don't have my shit out, see what happened, nigga.
I don't want to be
don't see, see what happened, nigga. See what happened, bro. Call that, nigga.
Now, y'all let me, give me, put me out.
Hold on.
Oh, my gosh.
Hold on.
Y'all calm down.
We're going to drop you off,
Mike. I just like make a left. Nah, well, yeah. Well.
It don't matter.
Make a light right here. Make a left at light. Make a left right here. Go left.
Oh my goodness.
Make a left.
Oh my gosh.
I'm just going to jump out on this nigga, man. I'm going to nigga, ring this nigga doorbell. I'm going to pop out on this nigga.
And babe, you don't need to get out the car.
I'm going
to
pop out on this nigga.
Mike, don't do that.
Don't do that. F*** all that man. Don't, nah.
You just got to keep it.
Is this my hair? Hold on. No. Keep going.
Oh my goodness. Uncle Mike, why do you have a gun, man? Bro?
Fuck all that shit. I told you, man. It's crazy nowadays, man.
You gotta be strapped.
But Mike, I don't want to
white car right here? Yeah. White car right here?
Okay,
bad. That's us right there.
Hold on.
Yeah, y'all
just
went
right here. Oh, the guy live over here? Uncle Mike, you better not get out this car. No, babe, you tripping.
Mike, you won't do that with your mama over here.
Oh, my gosh. Uncle Mike.
Mike, should I get ready to go drive this car?
Oh, my gosh.
Check it. No.
Mike.
Inside. He not even here.
What
he ain't here. Come on. No, pull up.
So we're.
Pull up.
I'm about to take my grandma home.
No, pull up. He ain't here.
Oh,
car ain't there.
This
car ain't there. Pull it here. Pull up here.
Stop, son.
Okay, I'm about to pull
up. Take her home so we can help. Nah, we about to take your mom home.
Take her home.
All right.
We didn't even see the car.
Hold on.
Where, Uncle Mike? Oh, my gosh.
Get down.
Mike, don't do the light on.
Mike,
don't do that.
Okay, no. No, go.
You scaring me.
I'm sorry, man. You owe me money, y'all. 350, man.
Grandma, tell him to stop.
Fuck all that shit. Chop. What you crying for?
You really scaring me.
I ain't gonna hurt the nigga, yo. Get my money. Nigga, he owe me 350, yo. I ain't gonna hurt the nigga, yo.
Grandma.
Say hi. Y'all go home.
I'm shaking.
Go home.
You can't be crying behind
me. Can't crying, man. Come on.
Like,
go that.
You can't let me have your mother like that either.
Sorry, but
now
nigga owe me money, yo. What you need to do, yo?
What
the exactly. This real nigga shit,
that's
man.
$350.
From the old school and new school. Fuck all that shit, nigga.
Man, he talking about you know what time.
What time
it
is.
Oh, what's that?
That's not him,
son. Oh, my God.
Oh, Lord. Oh, y'all gonna take my ass on, bro. I've been on dead for real. I'm trying to live with it longer.
Hell, I'm scared to take the goddamn shot because I'm scared I'm gonna die. And y'all ain't talking about pulling that gun and doing
this. Oh my god.
Hold on, is that him right there?
Where, Uncle Mike?
So I got the gun right there. Right here.
That boy, all his boys and whoever.
Oh, fuck, yo, watch this shit. He good, yo. I keep his shit on me. That's why I keep it on exactly. I'm saying he'll shoot. Nigga, shoot me, nigga.
Oh my gosh. He threatened he was gonna shoot
you? That's him right there. Like, see? That's him. That's
where,
him.
Where?
Yeah. Hold on, turn the lights up.
I don't know how to turn the lights up. Wait, slow down.
Man, that makeup just to be shooting me and all that. I don't want that because of those stupid shit.
No.
Oh, he live over here?
Yeah, he over here.
Uncle Mike, over here. So what street is it?
Y'all go home. Let me continue here on this shit.
Let's go home. No, y'all about to stay at grandma's house.
But just put me out. Y'all over here. Y'all too. Mike, you need to calm yourself down. You don't want to go to jail and kill or hurt somebody. Somebody kill you.
My mom, what should I do though? 350, yo, come on, you owe me 350. What should I do? You tell me. What would you do?
Take his ass to jail.
Fuck all that jail shit, man. It's street justice, man.
Grandma, you want to fight him too. I already know how you get down.
No, I would never let him to it. No,
you done loaned money to people before.
But not like that. Mikey's in that close to you.
I'm ready, man.
We're probably the East people.
Kadeem. Nah.
That's my aunt. Like, what you
exactly
mean?
My nephew's family shit, yo. I'm just saying for him.
Oh my god.
Shot for real.
Am I taking grandma? You
want to
go home?
Yeah, take me home, please.
Oh my god.
Put me on the doorstep or somewhere.
Oh, shit, go down.
My head hurt.
Does he know where grandma lives?
No, he don't know where I'm. Oh, you know? No, he don't know. You're no more here, though.
I don't even know. Dude, I don't know the person.
His cousin's right here, though. I should go. You know what? I'm going to use his bell. I'm going to give some cool shit.
Where are you going?
Right here. Stop sign right there. That's it.
Man, just calm down, please.
Oh my okay. Gosh.
This motherfucker, I'm showing
you. It's not good. People are crazy down there.
Wait. Where? See, go ahead on the porch. That's right there. Hold on.
Oh my god. Get down, grandma.
Take my ass on, goddamn. Let me get down.
Gosh.
Okay, Mike.
Oh my gosh, grandma. What are they doing?
Cut the bullshit, take my ass on. I don't want to see no
bullshit.
Y'all playing.
Wait.
Come on, go on. You got to be, they didn't stay, they can walk with her. Come on, don't go.
Oh my gosh, I have to go get them, grandma. I have to go get them.
No, you take my black ass on. Take me on. They want to be stupid and shit. Let them be that fucking.
Oh my god. Grandma, I have to go get them though. I can't just leave them. I can't leave them like that. I can't do it.
Y'all playing fucking game, danger. You so goddamn crazy. You just go get them. Open this fucking door.
Hurry up. Come in.
Come on, money.
You got your money?
Good, let's go. Bitch ass nigga.
Y'all playing fucking
game. Come on.
Come on, let's go. Goddamn it.
Shy shit.
You're playing goddamn games and so shit.
Right. Get out of here.
Like, you goddamn crying. You gotta go get the boys. Hell, they wanna be crazy.
That's my fiance and my uncle, grandma. I can't just leave them.
Fuck that. They wanna be crazy and go out there with some damn. Street
we
justice.
No, no, we good. We
some
good.
Street justice. Take my ass on. Y'all playing games with me, too.
Fuck that shit.
We good.
Got mom, you told me, mom, I would be a gangster and shit.
No, I ain't doing no goddamn gangster.
Hold that shit. Mom, hold this shit. Hold it for me, mom.
I can't breathe.
Hold it, mom. Okay.
Oh, Lord,
mom.
Oh, Lord, help me.
Mom, it's a prank.
It's a prank, grandma. It's a prank.
Oh, Lord, man. Got him. But I think when she told me she gotta go get y'all. I said, I'm gonna get that crazy stupid little nigga. Take my black ass off. Like, y'all about to give me a hundred.
I'm sorry, boo. Never again. We got you, man. Good, never again.
Grandma.
Oh, Lord, help me.
Never again when we do this.
Last time I hocked you bad, man.
Yo, I had my heart already weak.
Hold this.
Got him.
Right out the window.
You got diabetes.
Get some ear.
I'm trying to let you cry. Don't you gotta go get a fiance. I said, goddamn, take my ass.
Reacting all slow and junk. You don't know how to drive this.
No, that's what I'm saying.
Yo, but you know what though? Mama G though, because at first she was cool. She's like, fuck it. She's like, what?
I tried to like get her
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Yo, that was definitely lit, man. How you felt about that prank?
Yo, I tried to keep it together.
I know, I didn't want
to. Yo, Uncle Mike, you are funny.
Yo, no, we don't got you.
And the thing is, when I stutter, you know it's real, man. You know what time it is.
Bang, Uncle bang, Mike, gotcha. AKA Uncle Drewski.
Yes, yep, sir.
You don't
yes,
call
sir.
Me, you know what I mean? Uncle Little Bit. Uncle hey. Little
Bit. Hey. You want to shout yourself out? Huh? Anything? Any YouTube channels?
Anything
any social media?
Oh,
anything?
Coming soon. Coming soon.
All right,
coming soon
with it.
Oh, damn.
Look, car coming.
Right.
Car coming. Put it up.
For my niece and nephew.
For sure.
Much love.
Come
all right, now.
Appreciate
you. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Click that like button and comment down below. We'll see you in the next video.
Peace.